should be filming my face.
Oh, yeah. Oh!
It's happening! Louder, please. Larissa and I are both filming ourselves.
What are you doing?
Oh!
pro. Still breathing.
Okay. It's quiet. Good job, kiddo.
Guys, I think I hear something.
What the?
Hide out back in the cargo hold. I'll take you as far as I can, but if we get caught, you're on your own. Understand?
Every step we made took us further and further away from the things we knew. And every morning we woke up wondering if just over the next hill would be something good. Or something terrible. It's scary, not knowing what's going to happen next. And the things we do know now, just how bad it can get, almost makes it all worse. You told me once that bad things just happen. You were angry when you said it, and I didn't want to listen. But you were right. Bad things do happen. All the time. Every day. Whatever I can, wherever I can, and hopefully do some good. We've all lost something. And I've seen what loss can do to people. But if we gave up every time we lost, then we'd never be able to move forward. We'd never have a chance to see what beautiful things the future might have waiting for us. We'd never have the strength to change, whether it's ourselves or the world around us. And we'd never be there for other people who might one day be lost without us. This is what we were training for, Yang. To become huntresses. To be the ones to stand up and do something about all the bad in the world.
Approaching City of Mistral.
Because there are plenty of people out there who are still lost. And even more who will try to gain everything they can from their sorrow. Believe me when I say, I know it can feel impossible. Like every single day is a struggle against some unstoppable monster we can never hope to beat. And for the people we haven't lost yet. I miss you so much. I miss Weiss and Mike too. But I think you'd all be proud to know that I made it to Mistral. All of us did. And we even ran into a crow along the way.
Hey. Aren't I normally the one saving you?
He's going to take us to see Professor Lionheart. The headmaster of Haven Academy. And he told us some things that you're gonna want to hear. Things I can't trust will make it to you in this letter. But maybe, if you joined us, he could tell you himself. With Beacon gone, they'll need Dad and Signal more than ever. And I know you need to focus on yourself before I can expect you to come out with me. It sure would be great to get Team RWBY back together again.
You are in so much trouble when I find you.
Until next time, your loving sister, RWBY Rose.
basket.
We're waiting to see our reaction ratings.
Excuse me. You know, I don't think they allow kids in here, Pipsqueak. Shut up, I'm getting there. I'm supposed to tell you. I'd like my cane back. It's good to see you again, Oz.
You guys have to come up there now.
Woo!
Yes, I'm in the right seat.
So we're leaving now?
I don't know.
Oh, they're on the way, huh?
Bye.